Good afternoon. We're back with more Genshin Impact. Picking up from where we left off last time. Continuing to work toward adventure level 18. Just need one more level. Actually, at some point, may want to go up into the mountains to try to get the upgrade materials for Lisa. Just need 3 fruits. I'll try to do that at the end of the video. For now, can't do the invoices without some jade. So we'll go for this quest. Not certain how many hours of gameplay are needed to beat the main quests of this game. My plan when I eventually finish my playthrough here is to play Honkai Star Rail. I don't know if I pronounced that right or not. Okay, I'll teleport. Don't think it'll save that much time. Those dudes have a chest? Doesn't look like it. I have cleared them before.
Closer.
Cool it.
My. You're in for a little shock.
So I don't get any more help on that quest, I just have to stumble upon those ruins, I guess. That would be my would be my guess. No more map notes. So, we'll keep that in the back of our minds while we're questing. And we'll just move on to the harbor. And I may grab that statue, since it's not too far out of the way. Or maybe I'll do that later. Do I need healing? Pretty. Very picturesque.
Astra Abyssosk. Add Astra Abyssosk. Welcome.
Okay.
Add Astra Abyssosk.
Well, do I actually have any quests remaining, except for dailies? I don't think I do unless I go up into the mountains. Is there another teleporter around here? Yeah, there's several, so let's grab that one before we depart.
Thank you.
thunder and I'll be gentle.
Freeze!
I'm gonna grab this while I'm out here. I wish I had my ult back.
Come a little closer.
Chest up there? Take off there. At least I don't know how to. Oh, there we go.
I'll keep this close.
Looks like there's another one somewhere. There he is.
On the road.
So my original intention was just to find a takeoff point so I could get that hovering thing. Oh. So it's not up, it's down. Okay, well, I don't know how to get that. We're not going to spend time on it. Let's take a look around on the way down. Those guys got a chest? They do.
You're in for a little shock. Try not to enjoy this too much.
Quite the fine.
Climbing this cliff to see if he's up there. He's gotta be in this area somewhere. Oh well.
You're in for a little shock. You've been a naughty boy.
Freeze!
Oops.
Cool it!
Cool it.
closer.
Any chests around? No. Okay. Don't know if these will be sufficient to get up to 18. I'll get a good percentage of the way there. I may have to look into what I actually need to do the snow quests. My initial assumption is that they're too high a level, but that may not be accurate. Aw. I didn't know I needed to actually poke them. There's another one up there as well. Going up. I don't think I can risk another jump. Now we can. Oh, I don't know if I need to do that. Wake up.
Up a little.
Don't get frostbite. Freeze. Dodge this. Cool it.
Astra Abyssosk. Thank you for completing today's commissions.
Excellent. So, next time we can continue with the main storyline.
Add Astra Abyssosk.
Check on what I need to do to complete In the Mountains and Lost in the Snow, because I also need to go to the snow area to get the ascension materials for Lisa, which is Valberry found on Stormbearer Mountains. But anyway, that will be for next time. And thank you for watching.